Stay safe, and he's going to make it through to the quarterfinals.